starting. Mahaba.
Hello.
Mahaba. Hello. You are Murad?
Yes, I'm Murad from.
You work in education?
Yes. Minister of Education, Head Division of Public Relations and Media in Qalqilya District.
And also, you live at Kufr Qaddum?
Yes, I live in Kufr Qaddum.
Can you tell me about Kufr Qaddum, the village?
Of course, it's my village. It's live in my heart. Not I live in Kufr Qaddum, of course. Kufr Qaddum is a Palestinian village, counted 3,500 people, related to Qalqilya District, and they lie on the east part of this Qalqilya, 30 kilometers east from Qalqilya. It is 24,000 dunams, one of the largest villages in Qalqilya district. It depends at the first time on olive trees, and it's the main economic source of to live for the people. The majority of Kafr Qaddum depends on working in the jobs of Palestinian Authority, security fields, and civilian fields. In Kafr Qaddum, there is a march going on from the 1st of July 2011 demanding opening our road, which is closed since.
Okay, so let's do it. Let's talk about it, about the road.
Yes.
The road is Ottoman?
Yes.
Right. What does it mean?
The road?
You say the road is Ottoman, right? How old is the road to Nablus?
It is a historical road for Kufr Qaddum and the only road which leads Kufr Qaddum to Nablus and other Palestinian villages. It is since the Turkish government asphalted before occupation and before the settlement came and established itself on the lands of Kufr Qaddum. We demand opening it because the Israeli army decided to close it since 2003 and continue closing this road until this moment. This road is the main road and which give the Kufr Qaddum life and live, because no alternative roads. All the roads which leads Kufr Qaddum is steady and rocky. It's not suitable for human being. Many accidents happen on these roads because the Israeli army decided to continue closing this road.
Okay, so in 2010, the Supreme High Court of Israel decided that the road will be open.
Yes, of course.
So they promised, according to the law of Israel, the road is open.
According to the Israeli law, the road is open, but the Israeli army fell under the pressure of the settlement and the settlers, which obliged the Israeli army continuing closing this road. But as you see, every Friday we have resistance, we have marches, we have demonstrations, peaceful demonstrations, demanding opening road in spite of crashing it from the Israeli army.
Okay, so who's looking at it? Who's the people viewing this video now? They can see a feed, live feed from the demonstration on their screen. Also, there is not only a demonstration here at Kufr Qaddum, there is also a few other places,
yes,
right?
Yes, we have Na'in and Na'lin and Nabasa and other places in Palestine, and we hope it will be on all places in Palestine.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. You want to keep here?
No.
This is the door, which is closed. This is the Palestinian village, one and a half kilometers from here to here. Now, 2 kilometers.
لا
في
قطع عندك
الدكتور،
افضل انك 30
دكتور،
فيش
عندي بس.
بس
هو الحيطه
في
السلام عليكم،
بس
بتروح
بشتري
كارت
على التليفون،
بتعبي
صح؟ لا لا لا